Edition of Potentially Messy Gameshow before our final ever episode on Sunday. Michael's here today with us.
Hello.
He's competing in six games, trying to be the first person ever to win five of the six and not get gunged at the end of the show.
Trying.
You never know. Someone's got to be able to do it. It's possible. So we've made the papers. So this is our local paper, Potentially Messy Gameshow, or Poentially, as we have now been called, has made the page six of the Berry Free Press. So if you check our website, there'll be a link. We'll start to win the questions round.
Right.
To pass around, you need to get all three questions correct, okay?
Okay.
Question one. In the original Pokemon series, the three friends were Ash, Brock, but who was their female companion?
Christ, do I remember them, too?
Right. You say it out loud to the camera.
Cindy, I think.
Who directs and stars in the action blockbuster, The Expandables, or Expendables.
Directs and stars. No stars in it, but
Stellar Cars, he sort of, I think he might have written it as well.
Right. Doesn't seem too smart, that's right. Sylvester Stallone. That's right. Long name. Right.
And question three. What is the name of Katy Perry's new album?
No, it's not. Oh, he did. No. It's a roll down. No, roll down. Okay, I was just going California Girls. It's not, I don't think it's right, but
what do you think your old album was?
That's One of the Boys, I think.
Yeah.
That is round one. I'm going to take your answers. You're not going to find out till the end of the show.
Right.
You're sitting in the pool. However, you've got a no-way rip-off of Deal or No Deal game.
Right.
You've got plates numbered 1 to 12.
Yep.
On the back of them are the numbers 1 to 12
right.
In a random order. You have to pick a plate, which will be your plate.
Okay.
You then have to eliminate the other 11 plates. You're left with one. The one you leave has got to be a higher number than what you've got on your plate.
Okay.
So if you pick one on your plate,
yeah,
you're guaranteed to win. If you pick 12, you're guaranteed to lose.
Okay.
Understand, yeah?
Yeah.
What plate would you like to choose as your
number 8?
Number 8?
Yeah.
Chuck them over and
we're gonna show the camera. What plate Michael's picked.
Can you? There you go.
We'll put that there. You now have to eliminate 10 of the 11.
So I can't give everyone apart from 6.
So we're going to go for everything.
Leave 6 then.
So should we just go through them?
1,
yeah,
which is 8,
okay,
which is a red. 2, 7, which is a red. 3 is the number 4, which is a blue. 4 is 3, which is blue. I'm chucking them at you. 5. The number 11.
Okay.
So that's one of the higher ones. You want to leave 6.
Leave 6, yep.
7 is 6, which is blue.
Right.
Number 9. So you've still got 12 left.
Yep.
Which is 2.
Oh, no. Right.
10.
Oh, yeah.
And 5. Which means I can now reveal to you the two plates you've got left are number 1 and number 12.
Alright.
So, the plate, your number 6 has to have 12 on in order for you to win the round.
Right.
Again, you're not going to find out to the end of the show.
Alright.
You've got a minute to ask yes or no questions to guess who you are.
Okay.
It's a famous person, it's not going to be someone people of YouTube haven't heard, okay?
Yeah.
You know what you're doing?
Okay.
Your minute.
People heard of me.
I'm going to stop you after a minute, so you've got to keep going until you get
it. Sorry.
Your minute starts now.
Right, are you male?
Yes.
Are you a cartoon?
No.
Are you a film star?
No.
Music star?
Yes.
Are you a rapper?
No.
Are you a pop star?
Yes.
Have you released any music in the last month?
I don't think so in the last month.
deliveries. Music style. I'm stuck now. Behaving. Are you awake?
Yes.
Have you had anything hit in top 40?
Yes.
Top 10?
Mm-hmm.
Number 1?
No.
I'll try to go for my iPod.
I don't think it would be on your iPod.
Oh.
Depends.
You will have heard of the person, though.
They sing a song called Billionaire or not?
No.
No.
I wouldn't do that to you, Michael.
Okay, James Morrison.
No.
Dave Blunt.
No. He's only around Matt at Christmas.
How old are they? Oh, I can't see. Okay, are they under 20?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I think. Justin Bieber.
Yes, stop the clock! Right, I'm going to record your time, and again, you're not going to find out for the end. Round 4 is the clothing round.
Yep.
You've got a minute to put on as many items of clothing as you can. Only one of them's a winning item. You have to have that on after a minute.
Michael, right? Your minute starts now. Go straight for the dressing gown. Going for crazy professor look.
I've never opened that, to be honest.
See if you can work out what the caveman costume is. I think it's scarves and ah.
Is he putting on correct?
He has got it on correct.
He's got quite a lot on, hasn't he?
Doing fairly well. You're halfway through your time, Mike.
Open
this for the camera.
First time.
At least he knows it doesn't go on his head. We will give you a countdown of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop dressing. Michael, you did really well. Let's have a... if you take off...
He's got boxes on as well, I didn't even notice those. He's
got... take off item by item and I'll write down.
Right, take the clown hat.
Clown wig.
Yep, the boxes.
Boxes.
Lip on.
On which Matt didn't know what it was, so he put it on his head.
Clown outfit.
On top.
Bow tie.
Bow tie.
Scarf.
Cave.
Man, woman, thing.
I wore that one.
The dressing gown.
And dressing gown.
How many items was that?
That was quite impressive. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 items.
Yep.
Only one of them's a winning item.
Fifth
game's a new game, which involves lots of water, despite the rain anyway. Michael's going to be crawling from here. He's going to come to the first paddling pool, pick up one of the balloons with his flippers that he's got in his hands. He has to then weave in and out the two big water balloons.
If they burst, oh well.
Crawl round here. Behind the line, and use his flippers to flip the water balloon into the pool. Just to do that twice. As soon as two water balloons are in, he's got to carry on crawling, come, burst these two with his flippers, and finish in the pool at this end. You've got a minute to do it, okay? You think you can do it?
Quietly confident.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Right, he's got his first water balloon, he's weaving in and out.
If I open the line,
slip them. If I put down that, I might.
Yeah, you can place your water balloon down.
Like so.
If you place it on the other side of the line or wherever you want, and then you just have to flip it into the pool.
Yes!
Yes. Right, crawl back. In and out the balloons. Again, pick up your next balloon.
Go on, Michael.
You're over the line, you flip it. Oh, I missed. You go back to the beginning.
Let's go back to the beginning. Oh my god. That's my chance, eh?
Doing very well, though.
I think a minute and a half would be better, then.
Rain conditions.
Yeah.
You can have another flip if you can reach it from...
Go back to the beginning, I'm afraid.
Come on, Michael. He's only got one game after, isn't he? It's definitely fun anyway.
Right, back to the beginning again.
The knees.
Must be quite tiring as well, buddy. Yes.
I'll take that yellow one because that was a full size balloon done to the size of a water balloon, I think.
You can do it this time, Michael.
Come on. Take the yellow one, Michael.